at some news around New England now. The Massachusetts State House was evacuated this afternoon after a fire in the basement there. Officials say the exact cause of the fire isn't known yet, but so far they can source it back to some kind of electrical issue. They say the fire didn't spread past the basement. No injuries reported today. This, however, was the second time today that building was evacuated because of a fire alarm.